People, hey, all you people, people, hey, all you people, hey, all you people, hey, all you people, it's time to stream. It's time for stream. Dem, 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 dem. It's stream time, it's stream time. It's time to play the Creed time. It's stream time. It's stream time and Creedy time. How's everyone doing? I'm doing pretty good. This stream is going to, I'm going to have to leave at an unknown time during this stream in the middle to go pick up my girlfriend. But that's fine. It should be fine at least. I hope it's fine. Alright. We're here. And it's Creed Boy Nation. The Creed of the Craft. I just, I'm gonna have to leave at some point in the middle of this randomly. So I apologize if you wanna speak to me or something. I just need to stream. Streaming is life. It's love. It's life. Gotta stream at some point. Yeah, I don't know. I wanted to stream today, but it seems the time that I've been given was wrong, like it usually is. So, I'm gonna have to wait for that stuff to happen. I hear so many chests in here. At least I'll finally be able to use my BRB screen.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Şehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Trust me, Yusuf.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.
Beat Yusuf to Topkapı Palace. All right. How does one beat him? I don't even know how far it is. Oh my god, did I literally just get the text? I am gonna blow up if I just got the text right now. I'm gonna be so pissed. I already know I got it. Sprinting along. Uh-oh. Well, I didn't beat him. All right, hold on, I gotta check. Alright. Looks like I did beat him. Knock out some Italian minstrels
from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
How do I knock them out?
Find thy wounds, no.
Oh. They have no money. Hello? There it goes.
Justitia, Justitia, in your men come to this day. Dance and
song. Bro, these guys go out so quick. What? How are we expected to get over there? All right. We'll figure it out, I guess. Right through here, I'm assuming.
This hero's luck will hold me prey, and when he plays his cards, he'll root out all the evil doers.
Goodbye. We got all the boys. Oh, why'd you get dropped, man? Who knows? Oh my.
I look ridiculous. I feel ridiculous. My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
Mr. Ledil, you mark the targets. And we will take them out.
You, know how to play that thing? I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
He hates getting called old. That's funny. Alright. I got a burb. I got a BRB. Because the girlfriend finally texted me back. Alright. We'll be right back. There you go. I was going to be like, is that image not going to load? But yeah, we'll be right back. Going to throw up some tunes really quick, too. Let's just do... let's do this. There you go. All right. Be back.
Thank you.
I'm back. Alright, let's turn this music off. How long was I gone? 20 minutes. That's pretty bad. It's okay, though. Alright. Streaming. There it goes. Should pop back up in a second. But we back. We back and back. 1 join equals 10 love. Yeah. I love that title. That title's funny. Alright, go to the nearest gate and enter Topeka's central courtyard. Oh my god, I even have the running animation.
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Press spaceship to loot.
My tagless minstrel, I sing
you
of
sound
evil
like
coins.
A dying cat.
If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loin.
What is this?
Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers, but I suspect she would be fine.
What are you doing? Pekala, go in and bother the guests with that noise.
Hooray! We made it in. Are you boys following me? Yo, where's my other... Where's my boy? My assassin boy. Whatever. Hello? Oh, there's my guy. Oh, yes. Hello, friend.
Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart, you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be.
Sorry.
Why would you
say you should teach you a little respect?
Proud Romagna's Iron Lady, a rose of tempered steel. Could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone to feel.
Hooray, we sang!
This courtyard is clear, but I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
He's in the big palace area, duh. Gotta find him.
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed. The Sultan's favorite son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Interesting.
Sherefe, Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find. Thank you for coming.
Just as mad as his old man, and he did just the same.
For the attack, Prince Suleiman. Okay, so I'm following this dude around and making sure he doesn't die. Hello, sir.
We should speak soon.
I can't believe I stand here and seeing my time I waste.
Give your family
you
my regards.
Sit and smile at me. Sincerely, I have
Lord
no Shaman. Taste.
I hope you are enjoying yourself.
She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure.
I don't know how I'm finding these targets, by the way.
Suikastya! Clear the courtyard! Shehzade Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
Uh-oh. God! Oh, I stabbed him with guitar.
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shehzadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain's soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Oh.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashustune, Shehzadem.
Tarek Barlete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
Yes,
I
sir.
Once I change
you
out
and
these
your
rags.
Crusty mustache.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
I'll meet you, your crusty mustache, and me at the same place. Like 30 minutes. Alright, how far away is this questo? That's pretty far, but this one's even further. Alright, guess we're going here then. Wait, so this place is still restricted even though I have to go over here? Well, that's wacko. Wacko spectaco. Accept me, for I am the man who saved the prince's life.
Let me in! Let me in! Let me in!
I think every time I think of that, I will always think of the Eric Andre skit. Yikes. Excuse me, boys. Just trying to get to your princey.
We shall make it. Hello.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlateh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I guess, dude.
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Sure. Sounds like a plan, bud. Do not be detected. Well, I wasn't detected on my way. You just go back the way I came. Huzzuck. Glad there are no guards over here. They spawned right in front of me, dude. That's not cool. I'm restarting the memory. They literally just popped up in front of my face. That's not okay. Jesus Christ. Where they at? Are they not gonna spawn in now? Oh, there they are. That was BS, dude. Hot BS. It's okay, though. Didn't take me back that far.
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allaha emanet olun. Tariq Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You are weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels.
Uh-oh.
You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed. But you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
So he just don't like him.
Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
Fun.
Oh.
Fun. Looks like I am out of main mission areas. Fine by me. So if I want to get there, okay. We're just going to go to Southport again. Yeet. Oh, there's the mission. Ooh, look at that deposit, though. How much is this? No. 40,000 whole dollarunos or whatever that currency is. No, thank you. This means we gotta go to a bank, though. There's a bank right here I can just open up real quick. Thank you, Ezio. Let's go ahead and collect our money real quick. Oh, look at that money! Southport, please. Yes, sir. I'm in a restricted area. I spawned here, guys. Why is that thing following me on the map?
Oh, sorry.
I just wanted to get over here.
Obviously in your way. I'll go.
No, I'm nowhere.
Mia cara, the strings of fate drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the...
She is so uninterested.
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sofia?
Excuse me, Messere. But the lady and I are... Oh! Oh, il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order.
I forgot who that guy was, by the way. I thought he was just some rando.
I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
See, I will meet you back at your shop.
See, now this is a Sofia mission. Get into the port without being detected. Of course it's not being detected. Don't be detected this. Don't be detected that. Whistles maniacally. Anyone on the boat? Yes, sir. We got two guards. one throwing knife. No! Why?
Aha! Now we have you!
Get out of here. Alright, which one's the parcel? It's gotta be that one. No. This one? Where's it at? Oh, come on.
Sofia Sartor. Perfetto.
Can I make the jump? No. It's all right though. I only 50% of it because a guard spotted me. It's whatever. I don't know why those guys were so curious about me. Get out of my way. Oh my gosh. Do you know who I am? My name's Karen. Sophia, where you at, girl? Where you at, girl? You're pretty far away, to be honest. Nice move. Twelve out of 100. At least we're getting closer.
What the? He's got the band.
All to get that Sophia.
Is there a reason for this view?
Yes, you were in my way.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Costantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good.
Oh wow, look at that map.
Beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Walser-Müller. See here? The new lands, described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Poor Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book.
Ooh.
I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. A small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
Oh ho ho ho. He planted the seed. Oh, it's her bookstore. Alright, well, that's not very far away. Do I even have a next main mission anywhere? No. The heck? So, I'm assuming these are my next mains then. Yo, why is he screaming at me? I don't want to be screamed at. Hello? Anybody home? Oh, it's probably on the roof. That would make sense, being as this is an Assassin's Creed game, huh? This is way up here. Who's keeping books up this high, though? This ain't no secret Altair library now, is it? Oh, I literally have to go all the way to the top of this place. All right. Sure thing. Hello? Hit a book near it. Sophia contains clues to massive keys. Use the polo symbols to reveal it. Found it.
Recover the book.
Is there a hay bale? Yes, there he is. Alright. Let us be on our way. Straight to go get this book. Fetch quest, oh fetch quest, oh how I really love you. Oh fetch quests. How I really like you in linear games. Well, look at that, a book. All right. What is this? Books. Okay, so I've got areas for the next books then? Is that what this is? Oh, fun. So, let's go unlock all the areas around here. Spend some months. Yeet. Uh-oh. I find it funny how people say sorry when I run into them. It makes me go ha 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 ha.
No client of mine will ever be caught under threat.
I don't think it's a possibility to be underdressed. So why is this being blocked off? Is there money in this chest? Oh yeah, there was. See ya. Doubt it. I didn't want to buy you guys. Wanted to buy the doctors, but thanks, I guess. Feels like these places are getting cheaper and cheaper. Chilling behind that area. What is this? A faction building? Alright. Gonna be making a lot of money in a little bit. What is that dude doing? Looks like he's about to, like, commit, you know? Oof. I just realized how, close I am to, being on constant watch. Come here, bud. That was quite a bit of money.
Only the height of fashion is on display in my shop.
The height of fashion. Oh yeah, now we're making money.
I may be expensive.
Alright, what else is around here? We've got a bank. Alright, we got three more places.
But my goods are worth
They are not. But you can tell yourself that. If you so wish. It's on the other side.
If only Alfuna could see this.
Who? What did you just say? Yo, why did it go right back up? Am I getting, like, notorious by buying businesses? Yeah, I am. Oh my god. Why am I gaining notorious by buying businesses? That's confusing. It just doesn't like me being able to buy businesses, I guess. While I'm here. Might as well buy some stuff.
I provide care for all. Now, what can I do for you today?
I need medicine, sir. That is what you can do. What? Thought it was too expensive for a second. I was almost scared. Oh my. Yeah, we can do that. I need poison. Poison's nice. Should be good.
That's better for now. But prevention.
Now I gotta find people to get rid of my whatever it's called. Notorious status. Because I decided to buy a business. That's so weird. I don't get it. Why do I gain notorious status for buying businesses? Explain, game, explain. You don't like that I'm making money? Like, come on. I just saw one, bud. Thanks, Dad. Oh, there's my money. Oh, and there's a boy making me notorious. Yeah, it's all the way up there. He's making me nut. That was easy. No one's ever looked over here before? Guess not. I'm kind of confused as to where this thing's trying to lead me. My little quest marker it gave me. I don't see it anywhere. Oh, it's all the way up here. Ooh, there's a boy. Up it. I need to lose my notorious status. Cause I don't like it. Alright, it's quarter gone now. So if we go, we can just go down here, buy some more businesses. Actually, I don't have enough money. I will as soon as I hit up a bank, though. It's like it incentivizes me to murder people. Whack. Sorry, just popping out really quick. Gotta get my bank. Gotta get my money.
Transaction concluded.
Gotta get that money, money, gotta get that money, yeah. Gotta get that money, money, gotta get that money, yeah. There's one thing that's extremely important in this Assassin's Creed life of mine. It's getting rich in different cities.
Forgive my insignificance. Let me remove myself from your sight.
Bro, why do people have, like, no respect for themselves in this city? That's wacko.
Forgive my insignificance.
No longer notorious. I'm about to get super notorious again, though.
Why behave like a rabbit?
He will end up dead or in a dungeon.
Is there a reason for this view? See, why are the women all uppity, but the men are like, sorry for my insignificance. So weird. Then watch. I don't know why I get more notorious when I buy places. It's like, oh no, I'm making the economy stronger. You get nut for that, bro. You get so much nut for buying businesses. It's like, boy, I will slap that hairline right off your forehead. Now I'm low on money again.
Does something ail you, friend?
Where's my next book boy at? Should be, yeah, over here. So wait. So I've gotten two or three so far. I don't know. Let's just say three. We got four up here. Then five over here. Makes sense. Wait. So if I continue straight, right? Is there a way to continue straight? I don't know. Oh, that looks like, that looks promising. I want to get outside of these walls. Ships out there. Yeah, that's too far for a jump. I can try to parachute, because that's a thing. I can try to parachute from up there. Let's try that. I forgot about that I had parachutes, because they're so insignificant. Once he dies, I should lose some of my nut, right? Oh yeah, he's going crazy now. This dude not dead yet? Alright, I was gonna say, he should be. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. As soon as we're able to get up, we're gonna get the chest that's up here, and then I'm gonna try to parachute. We're gonna parachute into this area over here. Okay, because I want that thing. Though I do forget how to parachute. So we're gonna figure that out right quick. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Flying controls. Here. How do I use a parachute though? Can I see what items I have? Inventory? Supplies. Parachutes. I don't know how to use them. Alright, we're just gonna jump and hit space. Or not. That's cool that you wanted to do that instead of do what I wanted you to do. Now we gotta get all the way back up there. I've literally only used one parachute this entire game so far. What? Bro! Stop. This dude, Ezio. Old and senile is what you are, bruh. So if I go to controls, it should tell me, right? So if I go to my weapon wheel, I don't have any parachutes. I don't. All right, Google it is. Just press and hold the attack button. Alright. So. Jump. Oh my god. He won't jump off. The one time I want him to jump off, he won't. Like a butthole. It says the attack button, so. We're gonna go to the opposite side from where the eagle thing is. And then we'll just do a little Yui. So I'm not gonna fall in this hay bale in an accident again. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh. That's silly, dude. That's silly. Alright, it's just not gonna let me. Whatever, I give up. I'm not gonna do this for 20 minutes. Irritating the ever-loving crap out of me. Gonna help you.
He must be completely insane.
Well, who knows? I might be. I don't think so, but hey, I might be insane, so who knows? I do enjoy how upfront you were about it, though. Ooh, we got some loud mufflers going around. Except yeah, I was the brightest one. Of course I was gonna look at that one first. Nice. Ugh. Starting to get irritated with where this game's throwing me. Book there too. I missed that one. Did I miss that one? Yeah, I did miss that one. Oh my god, Ezio, you are old and senile. Yes. Little area. Come here, tower boy. Buy one, get one plum free. I can't believe such a deal even is a thing. Buy one plum and get one plum free. Are you serious?
Oops.
Wait, can I sink? Hello? Alright, I guess I can wait a second. I can climb that tower again. For some reason, it's not gonna let me sink. Yes. Area. All right. That is this way. How much are you? A little too much there, bud. Get out of my way! SEO, you can do it. I believe in you. Oh, I've got a lot of money waiting for me, eh? That's nice. Just having money waiting for me at the bank. I wish I could make that much money every 20 minutes. It's funny how he actually hits his head when he jumps in the rails. What is that noise, by the way? I never know what that noise is. That's cool.
How incredibly odd.
Most intriguing, but
why not just one?
Desmond Journey 3 unlocked. Oh, is it because I have to get Animus fragments to unlock those? how many are left? I got one up here. So that means I gotta take out both of these places. Should I go take this one out? What is this? Oh. It's like a faction house. Must have heard. That's a lot of gravity on your knee right there. Alright. Keep moving, Ezio. We must continue. We're gonna get all this map done. Alright, boys. Where's your captain at? Oh, I see him.
Ouch.
Do not shoot me! I am the captain.
I am the captain, Simon!
Cut him off!
Please don't.
I don't see him.
I'm out of here. I don't want to end like this.
Goodbye.
Faster! We're losing him!
Oof. Alright, boys. Attack. Attack, Ezio. Attack. Jesus Christ. You don't know what you're doing, do you, Ezio? There we go. Alright, chill. Chill, boys. Chill. I swear I'm better at this game. Stop, Ezio. Oh my god. You're killing me, dude. Like, literally. There's the tower.
You're the only one permitted to kill, rape, and pillage in this area.
Shit! Who's get him!
That looks okay. Why is this familiar?
That's it! We have him now!
You got nothing.
I know I've seen him.
What? Where did he go?
Faster! He's losing us!
That man!
Alright. Should just be a straightaway. Alright, neat. Stop shooting me, please. I would like if you stopped. Gonna get a frag mount. Oh my god. This game's starting to really irritate me. It's okay though, because Assassin's Creed can make no errors. Said no one ever. Place is done. I didn't do that. I wanted to jump to the building. But you won't let me do that. Dude, there is no way you guys could ever even touch me. Look at that. Easy peasy. Right up to the top. I was gonna say, if you can climb it. Anything up there? It looks like there's something up there. Nope, I lied. Nothing up here. Hawaii. I can now see around the world. Then this is the last thing I've got to do, huh? Other than this, because I can't get to that yet. Oh, it's a graveyard.
Now that one, how is your brother doing? Must be hard.
Interesting camp you got there, boys. Set. Not gonna be on the side of a wall. Yeah, I was gonna say it's probably gonna be on a big building. Church one. Now I should just be right near the this place. Why are you so glowy? I don't like that you're glowy. He shouldn't have been glowy. If he didn't want to die, he shouldn't have been glowy. Thank you. Goodbye, sir. Where's my guy? Are you my guy? You're not my guy. Captain. Where's the mighty leader? I've gotten tired of waiting. Are you the captain? No.
Where's Keith?
You're the captain. Yo, is this dude running away?
Another mess.
This dude ran away. Bro. Where's the coward? Yeah, there is a reason, because I want this place to be mine. Where's this dude at? That is not what I wanted to do. There's literally like no guard around.
Please don't. I'm sorry. I'm
Hello? Is anybody home? I left and I'm coming back in. Where's your captain?
God be merciful.
I'm coming through. Where's your captain? Why does this one have to be the hardest one, man? These dudes are cowards, is what they are.
How does he stay so fit?
I jump around everywhere. Oh, he's hiding. What BS, dude. Little coward boy. Over here.
Did you reach us? Even down there?
Alright. I don't have enough money. I need money. Thank you. I did not carry her. Alright, it's 12 though. Makes me sad. Alright, well, we've got the one left. There's not much else I can do, though. Let's go to the bookstore. Let's try to save while we're over there.
Any who have sought treatment for the virulent fever going around the docks.
Yes. There we go. All right. That's all I wanted. Alright. I gotta go. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your days. Peace.